just lied to me. They all lied to me. It's like, we got to go to Iraq because they the most dangerous country on earth. They the most dangerous regime in the world. If they so dangerous, how come it only took 2 weeks to take over the whole fucking country? You couldn't take over Baltimore in 2 weeks.
This week, say right down of the world with that.